to do with legitimate impeachment has everything to do with a political impeachment by the Democrats.
How's this move forward, though? So I think I have a clue. They say other people, according to the whistleblower complaint, other people witnessed the same thing that he or she did. So Adam Schiff will say, who are those people? Let's lengthen this even more. And then what gets done, Congressman Meadows?
Well, here's what we do know is Adam Schiff is going to continue a narrative that he's had for 3 years. I mean, this is not new. You know, each time Adam comes out with an accusation, he says, well, just wait. You're going to get all this evidence on collusion. You know, they're guilty of what they're accusing the president of. You know, we know that there was a coordination between the Democrats and between the previous administration and other entities, not only the Russians, not only the Ukrainians, but also some of our allies, the Brits and others, to try to take down this president. And so they're accusing him of what they're guilty of. It, you know, they protest too much.
Congressman Jordan, you've seen a lot of this play out before, and you see it blow up in a lot of their faces. Today, it's going to be interesting. The director of national intelligence will be there. He's acting as an admiral. They already got one story wrong when they said that he said, I'm going to, if you don't let me speak the way I want to, I'm going to quit. He said, I've never quit anything in my life. So game plan this out. If you're a Republican on that committee, what question do you have?
Well, I think the key is for us all to step back, Brian, and remember what this is. Go back to 2016. This FBI was so out to get the president, they spied on two American citizens associated with a presidential campaign. And we, Mark and I say this all the time, but we should never forget what Chuck Schumer told us was going to happen. We're thinking about this so-called whistleblower. Chuck Schumer told us clear back, he previewed all this, clear back on January 3rd, 2017, when it was President-elect Trump. He said to President-elect Trump, if you mess with the intelligence community, they have six ways from Sunday at getting back at you. We saw it in 2016 with what the FBI did. I think we're seeing it now with this whistleblower. So I think the director of national intelligence is going to answer those kind of questions. But that's the context we're in. And as Mark said, these guys aren't going to stop. It doesn't matter about facts. It doesn't matter about truth. They are out to get this president no matter what. And we saw it start in 2016, and it continues to today. And I think the American people see through it and aren't going to tolerate it.
And evidently the vote's already there for Democrats.